Oh, this is a fecal filiac.
Uh-huh. It
means I'm really into eating shit or anything associated with human waste. That's just me, yeah.
You should come over to my house. I just had my septic system fixed.
Oh, that sounds so horny. I'll just dive in head first and jack off and come in it.
Bring your own straw. Stilts and a straw, you'd be in heaven.
My favorite thing to do is that you go to those big outhouses, those outdoor ones, and crawl down the hole in a Glad bag, you know, up to your neck, and watch women shit on your head. It's fucking great.
These lights, I don't know.
We're making a little live record tonight, so if anybody wants to get their voice on recording, just go ahead and scream out your name at any time you want
That's
to.
That's right. That's right.
Not right now, though.
Or
we decided to do it in Orange County. Excuse me? Excuse me? Thank you very much.
Hey, you know what? There's no warm fuzzies here. Everyone here's a cold prickly.
I noticed that too. There's a lot of cold pricklies.
You're all cold pricklies. That's right. Do it for the camera.
I got a little bleep for every time you guys say the F word too. See?
All right, this song.
To me, that just means beep you, beep you, beep you. You're going to sound like a Martian.
All right, we're going to play a little song.
Like I do normally.
That was written about a girl from Orange County. The song's called Pizza Tran. Go something like this.
You're That's right!
About 7 nights a week. She's my man of two. I'm a general key and I